goes back. So it's all the same process, actually. I did them side by side. It's a piece of box elder now. I was trying to do a river type bowl for this one. And you know, that didn't quite work out as I wanted to, and then the color changed into wood and turned green. This is the other half. I'm just showing you how the process went to do it, because I didn't record the second one. So you know, a little bit of mixy-mixy here, and then we'll add some color. And I forgot to record the color, I believe. Yep, see? So anyways, Alumilite Translucent Ocean Blue in there. It's the only color I put into this. And then of course, yeah, we poured the resin. And I don't know why I didn't cut that out. So it's with Total Boat, this color does change. So I went a little heavy on it, and then of course it didn't change. You know how it goes. So anyways, into the pressure pot, back out, and it should come out here soon. So we pull it out of the pressure pot after we bring it up. There we go. And ta-da, and we're done. And here we are, all chucked up, ready to go. So it should probably go approximately the same as the last one. I don't have quite the big crack in this one, I don't think. I don't remember, but let's get going on it. So 1200 RPM, of course, we're holding it down. That damn dot again. Well, it might have. No, it doesn't look round. It might be the dot. I don't know. I got a little bit to fill there. We'll smooth this out a little bit more. A little bit of tear out. Not too bad. Got a really big crack here. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with it. I think I'll put some sanding sealer on it.
XCA, maybe. Hang on. It's really unbelievable how hard that resin is after a month. I don't normally let it cure like that. I turn it the next day and it's never that hard. Like, I am constantly sharpening these tools. All right, let's get through this. Almost screwed that up. Good thing that's pretty damn thick. Sure sounds like it's cracked. I don't see a crack, but it sure sounds like it's cracked. Alright, so as you heard, I went a little too far up the side here and I caught the wing. I closed it and caught the wing on the edge right here, and that could have been catastrophic. I got lucky. So anyways, I just got this little bit to go right here, and then we'll get her sanded up. I'm not sure where we're at there, but that's looking a bit thin. So, yeah, get this down there. It's a little thicker than I normally leave it. I don't want to press my luck anymore. So we're going to sand it down 80 through 800.
Nope, can't see you through it. All right, so, you know, my curse of the blue hole. You know. But anyways, it didn't turn out too bad. There is, I don't know if you can see the little, I don't know if those are bubbles in there. There shouldn't be any bubbles in it. It was under pressure. But they look like bubbles to me. And then I don't know if you can see that the, let's try this way. No, you can't see it. So, maybe you can see through there. Alright, so you can see there. The resin is different colors. I don't even remember what I did. So, yeah. This one turned out a bit different. It's still kind of got the green color to it. On the inside, it's a little better. Except for that ugly blue hole in the middle of it. But anyways, I got it finished. We finished it in wax. Carnauba wax, I believe. I got my logo. Oh, yeah, it's a little off-center. I gotta get used to the crosshair thing on that. Because you kind of gotta eyeball it. And I eyeballed it too far one way. So this is my finish up what's on the shelf down there project. I got a few more that I've started that I didn't film any of. So I'm gonna get to finishing those. I'm like, they're down there. I need something to do. We're going to get on those projects that I got that are half done. There's a couple, two or three down there. Anyway, so here's this project. We got her done. We can give her a thumbs up if you liked it. You know, whatever. Somebody always does. Nobody said you had to like Dusty. Nobody said you had to like it. Pictures at the end. Yeah, pictures at the end. Thumbs up or thumbs down. Yep. Y'all have a great rest of the week, and we'll see you next time. Bye.